I'm Emily Mata. I've worked for the Arts Commission for 3 years. And initially, the game plan was to show up, make my art, and leave. I had no intention of making any kind of friends. I wanted to coast by quietly, under the radar, unnoticed. I wanted to take in the experience with the least amount of human interaction as possible. That was my first year in 2016. This is, well, my third time in the program and 2 times as a senior apprentice. I was asked to quantify what the Young Artists at Work program has done for me personally, or how it's changed me. This is a very difficult question for me to wrap my head around, so allow me to pose some questions to help explain why this particular query is so enigmatic. How does one quantify the thing that changed them into the person they are today? How does one identify what parts of themselves came from where? How does one disconnect all that they've learned over the years from who they are? To break down what YAAW did for me would be to dissect my personality as a whole. What exactly in YAAW made public speaking so easy for me? What exactly in YAAW made me unafraid to express myself in the presence of others? What exactly in YAAW made challenging myself to go out of my comfort zone in my art, as well as in my everyday life, something I try to do every day? I'm not saying that YAAW is the only factor for change in my life. I've grown up with YAAW. I started as someone who didn't even think she would pursue a post-secondary career in the arts. Now I've been accepted into the art college of my dreams, and I've been going to school there for about a month. YAAW made me a stronger artist, a stronger person, and a stronger leader. Its impact is present in all parts of my life. I find it easier to articulate myself. I find it easier to teach and to lead after having been trusted in a position of authority for 2 consecutive summers. I changed from a devoted introvert to an expressive extrovert, and I couldn't be more thankful for that. I find inspiration everywhere now. So I guess what I'm trying to say is that YAAW is more than just painting pictures. YAAW made me fearless. YAAW made me expressive. YAAW made me ambitious. YAAW made me me.